bought it for $399,000, it appraised for almost $800,000, refinanced when the market dipped, paid off the credit line, and then pulled some cash out and bought another house. The mortgage went up by $100, so what I did was I increased the rent.